Reverse grip pull spin, right to right.
This is one of my favorite moves. If you do it properly, it's really smooth. If you look carefully, when you come back and change your hand position, it doesn't actually leave the stainless. It's a total finesse move.